Hey everybody, it's Mitch with Dayton Mobile DJ. It is July 4th, 2015, and I have a wedding this evening. I actually just finished getting everything set up. I got about 45 minutes till the music's got to start before the ceremony, so taking a little break, trying to cool off. It is kind of hot. Luckily, this is an indoor wedding. Had a lot of outdoor weddings this summer, and it's getting really hot outside, so I'm happy to have one that's inside. I'm headed up to Troy, Ohio today. I have a wedding at the Crystal Room, which is a beautiful venue. Like I say, I just finished getting everything set up. We're doing a room transformation during this wedding between the ceremony and reception. So right after the ceremony, everybody set it out into a lounge area where they're going to do a cocktail hour. They're going to have drinks and hors d'oeuvres out there. While that is going on, we're going to remove everything from the ceremony and get the reception set up in the same room. This will be the first for me, so I don't know how well this is going to work.
Well, they have a divider dividing a big giant room in half. On one side of the room, they have all the reception tables set up.
And on the other side of the room is where they have the ceremony set up. So in the ceremony area, I actually have a small bistro table next to one of my speakers. That's where I'm going to run all my music for the ceremony and control the microphones and everything like that. And on the other side, I actually have my entire DJ booth set up with another speaker and all my dance floor lighting. I'm hoping that once they remove the divider, that everything will be evenly spaced out to where it doesn't look ridiculous and I won't have to move anything. But who knows, once everything is put together their way, maybe my speakers will look out of place and I may have to move it around. But I got everything set up the way I like it, and then we'll see how it turns out once the room gets transformed. The group that we're DJing for today seems like a pretty great group. They went for my all-inclusive package, so they do have the dance floor lighting, the wireless microphone. I brought on my laptop, my mixer, two 15-inch speakers, so I got all that set up. They seem like they're going to be a lot of fun. They gave me a lot of free rein with all the music choices. They want the popular dance wedding music, which is a lot of fun. I want everybody to dance. That just makes my whole night way better. This is an early wedding, so it's actually going to be over at 8:30. With all the fireworks going on tonight, I think they're trying to let everybody get to watch fireworks with the family, so I think that's pretty awesome. It's about, 2:30 right now. I have to be back in there to start music here in about 15 minutes, so I still got to get dressed. Hope you guys enjoy this gig log. Like I say, it's a first for me. We'll see how this room transformation goes. Maybe I'll even get a time lapse of the room transformation. I'll see what I can do. I hope you guys enjoy this gig log. I will talk to you later.